Call it a sign of the times for many Americans. A new report has found that too much stress in your life may help turn your hair gray. Dr. David Samadi is a member of the Fox News Medical A team and the upcoming chair of urology at Lenox Hill Hospital, also professor of urology at Hofstra North Shore LIJ School of Medicine. So, hi.
Thank you.
So we should mention that the study was in mice,
yes.
So it's not proven in humans.
We're learning a lot from this. It was actually published in Nature Medicine. And it's important because when you talk about like aging, which is a big factor of getting gray hair, that's as a result of exhaustion of some of these melanocytes. Melanocytes are the ones that produce melanin, which is the pigmentation of the hair. So over time, there's a wear and tear, and that's part of the aging. In this particular study, what they're finding out, which is something new, is that as a result of what's going on in this experiment, some of these melanocytes that are at the base of the hair, which is in the bulge, they call it, over time, as a result of stress, they can move and they can travel out of that bulge, which is something they're finding out, which is new. So what does it really mean? What happens with your hair is that source of melanocytes always secrete the melanin, and that's how you keep your hair healthy. Mm-hmm. If the supply doesn't come or the supply of that moves, now you're going to have gray hair. And they think that stress actually makes these melanocytes to get out of that source, which is part of this. Stress also affects you with the hormones. Some of these hormones, such as cortisol that we've spoken about, ACTH from adrenals and others, they can cause effect some of these melanocytes. And that's the big finding in this study. So what do you do about it? Try to stay calm. Certainly for my case, I got gray hair early on. I think genetics plays a big role in this.
Right. So we should mention that. I mean, genetics and aging are still going to happen, and that's still one of the two of the causes of gray hair. But stress makes it happen sooner, faster.
Genetics has to do with the pre-program in our life. Some of us already have that gene in there
right. That
would affect these melanocytes. And over time, they just dry out, and you end up with gray hair no matter
right. What
you do, whether you have stress or not. That's pre-programmed.
All right. Well, meanwhile, we have yet another concern about some of those hard plastic containers. A new study now suggesting that BPA
yeah. Can
contribute to obesity in young girls.
Well, BPA comes up all the time. You know, we have covered this topic so many times in the past. Bisphenol A, which is in a lot of containers, plastic containers, there are many studies that shows it affects and can associate it with diabetes. Now, in this particular study, is a source of obesity in teenagers. They looked at about 1,300 girls between the age of 12 to 19, and they're finding out the amount of BPA in their urine sample correlates with their weight, which is very interesting. If you have twice the normal amount, twice the risk of obesity. If you have 10 times more, 10 times risk of obesity. So I think this is a good time for FDA to jump in and really look into this and really minimize the amount of BPA that we use. Certainly in our house, you know, my wife doesn't allow any of these containers unless it says BPA free on all the labels. That's the only way these plastics are going to come to our house, and that's what I recommend.
And one of the problems right now is that the plastic industry has become so massive and it's enormous. So, I mean, what do? You go back to using glass, drink your water by glass bottles?
You know, a lot of this, Kelly, is not avoidable because these plastic containers are all over. But you can reduce it, certainly using other containers is the way to go. But I think really for the first time, we're seeing more and more of these studies coming in that BPA directly associates with obesity, with diabetes, with heart disease, and FDA needs to look into this, and there needs to be some more regulation as to the amount of BPA that we have in this plastic container.
I want to get back to one thing really quickly. You mentioned gray hair and how stress causes that. I always thought gray hair, Doc, was a signature of wisdom.
Well, that's...
And you are a wise.
I think
Thank
he would
you.
Agree with
that
you
has
on
always
that.
Helped out. But look at the presidents that come in, and within 4 years...
It's true.
They all have gray, you know, good hair, and then it turns gray. So stress definitely is a relation there.
All right.